Friday, former Massachusetts Governor Mitt Romney goes to Florida. He'll be campaigning for the Republican gubernatorial nominee down there, Mr. Rick Scott. And then moving on to Saturday, Indiana Republican Congressman Mike Pence is in Iowa. He is going to deliver a speech to the Iowa for Faith and Freedom Coalition. Not to be outdone, let me point out as well that Tim Pawlenty.